Hello everyone. Last week we discussed about the creation of universe. We discussed about the Big Bang theory. We discussed about the creation of 100 billion of galaxies. We discussed about the creation of stars. This week we are going to talk about a mystery, which is still a mystery. It's called black hole. So black holes are there throughout the universe, okay, and they are supermassive source of energy, which are able to even divert light. So we know that light travels in a straight direction, but these supermassive black holes are holding so much power that they are able to divert the light towards them. So for example, if the light is passing straight and there is a black hole, it will curve and it will bend towards the black hole. So that is the power of a black hole. Now the question comes, how many types of black holes are there? So exactly there are two types of black holes. One is a stellar black hole and supermassive black hole. So what is a stellar black hole? So when a star, which is like 10 times the size of our sun, dies, okay, it creates a void in the space. So this void is called stellar black hole. The second one is supermassive black hole. So in the center of all the big galaxies, there is a black hole. So if you take the example of Milky Way galaxy, so the black hole which is there at the center is called Sagittarius A. So these black holes are there in the center of the galaxy and they help in the entire movement of the galaxy. So these are the two types of black holes which are there, the stellar black hole and the supermassive black holes. Next week we are going to talk about solar system, so please tune in. See you.